Yes, we've had luck in the race. He ran well in the King Edward VII. I was happy with him. He's still an immature horse. He's coming on. I like to run him here. And then if he runs a good race, which is all I'm really looking for, doesn't have to go and win, but run a good race, then I'd like to just freshen him up for the St. Ledger.
He would be your main hope for the St. Ledger?
Yeah, he's a nice horse, stays well, and got a great attitude.